keys if they ever get stolen. However, there are a lot of certificate authorities out there. For example, like, I don't know, you wouldn't want the Hong Kong, you know, Post to be releasing CAs or releasing keys for you, but they have that full capability. They can say they own gmail.com if they want. And we've seen CAs get hacked before, or accidental keys for gmail.com get released before. So better yet, use certificate pinning.